thanks for coming back. You'll know what to do. The tailor needs buttons for 5 coats she is making. Each coat uses 6 buttons. Show how many total buttons she needs to finish all the coats. Excellent. Thank you.
I think we should move on! There aren't any clues left here! You know, this place looks oddly familiar!
Maybe it's because we've been here before, Laptrap?
To subtract, think backwards. What do I need to add to the second number to get the first number?
17 minus 5 equals what? Seventeen minus three equals 14. 16 minus 1 equals what? 16 minus 1 equals 15. 7 minus 5 equals 2. 19 minus 3 equals what? 19 minus 3 equals 16. 19 minus 9 equals 19 minus 9 equals 10.
Thank you for your help.
Let's hit the trail. No clues left here.
Hi, we're here to help.
Oh, it's so good to see you again. Please help me complete the line graph with the information from the chart. Place the buttons to show how many red shirts I sewed from September through December. When you are done, click on the yellow shuttle on top of the loom. Excellent! That's correct.
I think we should move on! There aren't any clues left here!
Need some more help?
Yes, yes, I've got a few more charts for you. Are you ready?
Thank you.
That will look great in the book.
Let's hit the trail. No clues left here.
You know, I have this song in my head.
What's that?
Old MacDonald had a yak. E-I-E-I-O.
You are so weird sometimes.
Good to see ya. These animals sure are hungry. Great. Now the animals will be happy.
Okay, I don't think there are any more clues in this area. Let's move it on out. Do you think this so-called guide can lead us home soon?
Not until we've solved this mystery.
Keep going! You're on a roll! Looks like we found all the clues here. Shall we skedaddle?
Hello!
Hello again, my smart friends. Time to build corrals for my yaks, okay?
We're ready!
Well done! The perfect corral!
Let's hit the trail. No clues left here.
Are you ready to help me group more sets?
Of course.
Thank you. Hey, you kids are hot stuff.
Well, we figured out that the village girl took the golden bowl and hid it in the cloth shop.
Oh, you see, I found this and was keeping it safe. Here you go.
Thank you. The object can now be returned to where it belongs. Thank you for helping to restore these priceless items to our treasure room.
They're going to call us the treasure finders before we're done here. Let's go.
Okay, Clue Treasure Finder, I'm right behind you.
Perfect. With the recovery of this treasure, the total of those outstanding is only 22.